Hi, and welcome to Simple Spirituality PH. Now, for those of you who are new to my channel, my name is Regine. I'm an intuitive, manifesting-based tarot reader. I am a certified Reiki healer and an overall lightworker. And before we dive into today's episode, gotta check, which is the weekly reading of March 13 to 19. I would like to invite everyone who would like to receive notifications on my new videos to please hit the subscribe button over there. If you like this video later on, please give it your thumbs up. If you have any comments, suggestions, you want to say hey, please do comment them down below. And if you would like your very own tarot reading or Reiki healing session with me, online for now, of course, here are the details. Alrighty, so let's get to the meat of the video. Today, I am wearing a sparkly sweater, and I love it. And I'm going to be using the Wandering Star Tarot. I did an unboxing of this. I was pretty surprised by it. I'll leave it linked up there. It's a very nice deck. It is by Kat Pierce. And let's pick out our card for the day. Oh, hold on. Let me just fix this. All right, here we go. What is this? This is the Seven of Pentacles, but in reverse. So the Seven of Pentacles in reverse. Let me just take a look. Alrighty. So the message that I'm receiving for us this week is to don't be afraid to keep investing in yourself, in the things that you really do believe in, and the things that you really feel good about, you know. A lot of people sometimes, well, the thing is, we are a very consumerist kind of generation nowadays. We love to shop, we love to spend, and this doesn't just mean shopping for physical items. This means shopping for partners and spending on partners and then throwing them away whenever we don't find them interesting anymore, right? Same with friends, same with people, same with jobs and careers, you know? This is not to say that this is all bad. Of course, your personal discernment really matters in this situation. But see the operative word, or rather, reflect on the operative word, discernment. It's not a whim, right? Discernment entails that you have thought about this and that you have concluded that this is something that I, you know, it's something that I really thought about. And I have given it, I've given it much thought. It's something that I have thought about. And it's something that has more cons than pros at this moment. Remember, again, operative term, moment. And that is why I am taking a different route, okay? So that's what discernment means. It's not just a whim, oh my gosh, I don't feel anything for this work, for this job, for this person anymore. So I'll just throw them away. No, not like that. Right? That is one of the skills that we all need to relearn, to be honest. Okay. So when we say investment, it means your buy-in in this thing, in this career, in this job, in this hobby, in this passion, in this person. Okay. Don't be afraid to invest in this person, even if you don't quite see the, the outcomes right away. Remember that when we plant something, seeds usually don't grow overnight, you know, it takes some time. We need to water it. Watering it means support, supporting it with our emotions, with our actions, supporting it with our thoughts regarding our entire energy about this thing. So don't be afraid to invest, even if you don't receive the return of investment, ROI, right away. It's there. It's coming. Lots of things happen in the background that you don't see. You don't see seeds actually growing in front of you, meaning you don't see the roots form. One day it'll just sprout, right? So the journal prompt for this week is, what can I invest in? Or what am I investing in that I'm having a bit of trouble believing in? What am I investing in that I have a bit of trouble having faith in? So basically, I want you really to reflect, or rather, not just me, but it's the cards really that want us all to reflect this week. What kinds of investments have we made? And why are we having such a tough time having faith in them? If you do have them, right? And what can I do about it? You know, how can I improve my faith on it? How can I give it more? How can I water it correctly? How can I give it more life, more energy? How can I be all in with it, right? How can I be an active, a cooperative piece in the puzzle, so to speak? All right, and that's it. That's the journal prompt and the reading for this week. I hope it was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, suggestions you want to say, hey, please do comment them down below. If you would like to receive notifications of my new videos, please hit the subscribe button below. And if you would like to book your very own tarot reading or Reiki healing session with me online for now, of course, here are the details. And that's it. Stay happy, stay healthy. I hope to see you again next time. And yes, ciao for now.